Hi, welcome to my Creative Jumpstart number 2, painting a downy woodpecker on an old tree. In this series, I will be showing you all of my little tricks on how to paint feathers and using cellophane to create bark, as well as an old sea sponge to create lichen. So come join with me as I share all of my little tips and techniques for painting a downy woodpecker on an old tree.